Okay, so help me is the application that you can use to ask for help about language. And like for your life in Japan, you can ask the Japanese locals, Japanese native, to help you out with the language difficulties. And at the same time, you can help people with your language as well, like your native language or English. So this is the first page, like landing page. You can sign up with email and Facebook. So this is my profile. Like, for example, if it's your profile, you will see a picture here. Yeah, so for now it's me. And here you will have the scale of the activities that you have done, like how much you have helped and how much you have asked. And your name, gender, the country, and what languages you can speak, and how much you can speak, how much you can, you know, understand. So I know three languages here, and Thai is my native. And that would be the background of your, like, your field of study, or like your field of work. And here, you will be able to set the notification of as an helper. Like, you can set the weekdays and weekend, the time that you want to get notification from the asker directly. Timeline notification is the timeline, just like Facebook timeline that you will see from now. People will be able to mention you, or like you will be able to post a question there. And when people answer, when the helper answers, or someone mentions you, someone reply your answers, you can get notification here. So here, these are three buttons. This is the profile or setting, which is this page. This one is a help me when you need some help. So you just click help me. This is the chat room, some kind of chat room that you can, the place that you can chat with your friends, the people that you knew already. And these are the heart point. It's something like you can collect the points when you help people. Or even when you ask people, you can collect the points as well. But it's going to be something like some kind of different points. And these points, right now you can collect. And I'm thinking of the reward system, that it could be the points in your points card or the coupon. So we're going to start from help me first. Maybe we should start from timelines here. So timeline here, you can see the information, you know, like the questions that people ask about Japanese. Because now we are I belongs to three, some kind of board. And each board will have different, we have different questions, like the questions of those language. People will ask about Thai here, people will ask about Japanese here, and people will ask about English here. So here is a Japanese one. And then you can see one, it means like people replied in this question one. And this icon, it means text. And voice meaning that this person need your help through text and voice message. So if you click on it, you will see one replied. And you can also, if you think that this user translated correctly, you can click like, or you can reply if like you want to say something that maybe you're wrong. And you can also click save for your memo or something like that, that you want to keep this this sentence for use in the future. For example, you can record here, right? Then you can just text here, simply text here as well. So that's about it about timeline. Yeah, people want different kinds of help through different methods. Yeah, and then when you need help, you can choose the language. Now it's automatically set to Japanese. And you can choose voice, calling, or text. And you can write the information about your situation here. If you click voice and text, your question will go to the timeline that you saw before. And if you click calling, like this, you click help me, your request will be sent to the Japanese that registered in this project. And you just wait. Then somebody call you. And you can see that picture and gender here. You can click yes or no. If you click yes, you're going to call with him. You're going to talk with him. And you can do a memo. If you get some kind of information that you need to memorize, so you can do here and you can keep it, and it will be shown later after you hang up. So if you hang up, you can rate this person, and this point will go to him, Nabe. And you can keep this person. You can choose to keep this person in your contacts so that you can talk to him directly in the future. You can keep contact, you can make friends. But if you click done, it means that you don't want to keep contact with him. So even though you click keep, but if he click done, it means that you cannot talk to him again in the future. So it's about matching. If you talk to him and you feel okay with him, you want to be friends in the future, both of you click keep, you can talk. So I will click keep. And then Nabe will comes to my friend list here. So you have three friends right now. Sorry, this number is wrong. And then if you see this dot, red dot here, it shows that your friend needs help for calling right now. Like, this is Fufu, and she has these dots, and she comes to this separate section here, which is called call request. And this section is only for friends who need help. You will have your friends who need help will be shown here, around here. Yeah. But usually, if you're in this app, you will see this kind of screen appears when someone needs help. If they're not your friend, this will be just empty. But if they are your friend, it will be shown here that they are your friend, and the picture, the gender, and some information about the situation that they need help. If you click yes, you will be talking with him, and the same thing. You hang up, you can wait, and because he is your friend already, so you will not have the keep button, so you can just click done. So that's pretty much about it. So thank you so much for seeing my video, and please rate it or review it as you feel, and please feel free to give me more comments. Thank you.